off a broomstick. Still coming home with the plate like top flow. Running for a fake roll, spinning ghetto gospel. Deal with this pressure by the millions. My mom pulls stepping to me wrong, then you know I'm moving hostile.
Thank you. Hey, it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? is it. Mary, could you really be here? not?
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah, so 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And let's hear. Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. Something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special.
I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Here.
Strange. I could have sworn.
What? Is something wrong?
I know. It's nothing.
Want to take a breather?
What? Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving. This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral, upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know? There. We can go through the motel. Why'd you do that? Startled me.
Getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. You think it'll stare back?
Thank you.
you ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. Sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
You trying to blind me, James?
Why, thank you, good sir. Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
Thank you.
Wait, James. It's the wrong way. James, your wife, what was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not.
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James. You know we're heading the wrong way, right?
Yeah, just bear with me, okay?
Whatever you say, big man. James?
Thank you.
Thank you, James. I'm not sure I would have made it.
Just stay close.
More of those things.
No way through.
I told you, there's nothing for us here. Let's head back. Deja vu. I think they're gone. For now. Again.
You know, you can wait outside if you want. I'll just look around.
Why would I want to wait outside?
I thought you might not want to...
James, if you don't want me around anymore, you can just say it.
No, it's not that. Just a stray thought.
They're coming. Thank you.
Is it over? Again, there's more of them. You sure that's a good idea?
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me a minute.
Hey! You okay in there? Can you let me in? Hey, did you just leave me there?
So, anything good in here?
As good as it gets.
So that's what it was for.
Thank you.
was intense.
This town's full of monsters. Who could just sit here and eat pizza?
James? I think I'm actually getting used to you smashing stuff up. Hey, I'm all for taking the scenic route, but we're not getting any closer to where we want to be, just so you know. This road actually leads out of town.
I know, I felt that maybe she could be around here somewhere.
Did you now?
Locked.
Yeah, has been for a while.
You know what's in there?
Not sure. I'm not even sure when was the last time anyone's been inside.
Now.
Yeah.
Yay.
Where to now?
Just down this way.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
Thank you.
Maria?
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just... this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Yes, this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that.
It's been a while since I was last in a friggin' strip bar. Quite a few here now. Fucking last time I went in one, it cost me about friggin' 500 quid. So I was pissed at my skull. Anyway, that's a story for another time. Right. I hope you guys have enjoyed that one. Part 5 now, isn't it, I think. Let me just check. I think it is part 5. But anyway, thank you for joining me, peeps. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you're enjoying the game as a whole. And as always, if you would like to support Immersion Gaming and me on this journey and help me build this channel up to the point where I can do it full time, and that's when things will dramatically improve from that point on, then as always, it's completely free to do. Just takes a second of your time, and it's just a case of clicking a couple of buttons for me. If you could do that, please, I would very much appreciate it, and you'd be helping the channel out massively. And as always, the ways to do that is if you can click the like button, the thumbs up button underneath the video, just to say you liked the video or whatever. As always, that helps with the algorithm to send our video out to more people, sort of thing. It pushes our video out more, does the algorithm, the more likes you get. So obviously that'd help the channel grow. Also, you can follow the Immersion Gaming Facebook page. That helps the channel grow on Facebook, and will also allow me to do live streaming and stuff like that again on Facebook. But the main way to help the channel as a whole, and help this channel grow and become part of the community, is to click subscribe on the Immersion Gaming YouTube channel, because that's where the channel actually is, on YouTube. The Facebook thing is just an extra way of sharing the videos with more people, that's all. But the channel needs to grow on Facebook for me to be able to do it full time. We've got a few more subscribers now. They seem to be going up nicely now. So welcome to you new guys that have joined and become part of the community. I really appreciate you guys taking the time out to support the channel. Thank you so much, guys. It really does mean a lot. And I promise you, like I've said to all the previous subscribers, that once I can do this full time and I can really start giving it my all, I've got all sorts of planned to share it with you guys and bring you guys on board and on trips and to come do some gaming and competitions and giveaways, all sorts of different stuff. I want it to be a journey for all of us as a community, not just for me. You know, that was the whole reason why I started the channel. But as I said before, it's not going to happen any of that until the channel grows, because that's when doors start opening for all sorts of better stuff, which will enable me to do all sorts of extra things. So yeah, guys, I just want to say thank you for taking the time out to become part of the community and supporting the channel. It really does mean a lot, so thank you. But other than that, thank you guys for joining me and watching this video, and hopefully you'll come and join us tomorrow for part 6, as things seem to be getting quite interesting now. So until then, guys, take care of yourselves, and I will speak to you all very soon. Don't have nightmares. Bye.